Assalamu alaikum, Ansar International. Today, Ansar Team Ghana, we're having some challenges here. The prices of the animals are quite expensive, so we are bargaining. We told them we are not in a hurry to go anywhere. It's already late at night, and we finished with our first Kurban for 2017 in Zongo. So we've come to the markets to buy some animals for tomorrow's project, but it's like the prices are a bit higher than what we bought this afternoon. So we are bargaining. You can see the Ansar team here bargaining. We are talking to them, and if it's not possible to buy it tonight, we can go maybe try somewhere else, or maybe tomorrow, because we can't, you know, Ansar International Ghana, what we do is when we get to the market, we like to bargain a lot. You know, sometimes when you come there and they see us, you are NGO, they like to give you some tough time. So inshallah, we try and bargain. If you're not able to buy it tonight, we'll go, and then we'll see what we can do tomorrow, inshallah. You can see the Ansar team Ghana here. We are here bargaining in the market. And subhanallah, they have so many animals, but they are there in various prices, and it's expensive this year. This year, I understand it's expensive because they are trying to explain it to me through the exchange rate with the CFA and the CD. CFA is the French currency, and the CD, the CFA is a bit high this year, so the price is a bit, you know, too expensive. But inshallah, like every year, like always, we are going to be able to acquire these animals, inshallah. Wassalamu alaikum warahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh.